The members of a small sect within Judaism were causing nothing but strife and discord among his people. They claimed that their now deceased leader, Jesus of Nazareth, was still alive. He was a man on mission. It was a mission to root out and silence all of the Christ followers. And he was well on his way until everything changed. The people who walked in darkness have seen a great light. Those who dwell in a land of deep